Hey guys, now we're starting to do the main part of the geode. So I prepped this with a green tape and I put a little of gesso on top. You don't have to if this is prepped already, but the wood can sort of get the resin inside and some kind of look is good. Since our small geode is a little poly, I think I'm gonna do a little of it on the big one, not the whole of the canvas though. So I'm just gonna put a little black. So I think this is how it's gonna be. So I'm just gonna put a little black probably here. And yes, I found my glue gun. So good to go on that. A little bit more black. Okay. And those scraps that we got from yesterday, I think will work just awesome. They said I found the glue gun, so maybe just a little hot glue. Hot glue is hot, so be careful. Okay. I guess not. So we're gonna be doing some here, some of the crystals here. guys, so we are now ready to put our geode together. So this is how it came out, and I might still put a second coat on it, or the third, well, whichever. And here's our other part. So now we have to put them together. How we do that is basically like this. We just have to make sure that it looks good. And I'm pretty sure it does. There we go. Okay. To make it a bit easier for you, you might want to take a marker or a pencil and just kind of put around where you want it to be. I like to use the E6000 glue. It really glues everything down. Okay, so you just go around. And sometimes, if you haven't used it in a while, it gets a bit clogged. Okay. And just make sure that you're putting it correctly. In addition, I will go around with a hot glue. Thank you. And we put a bit of something heavy on top, just to make sure that it gets together. And we'll leave it for at least a couple of hours to make sure it's all dry and everything. And then we can finish it up.